It kills me not to know this, but I've all but just forgotten what the color of her eyes were and her scars
are. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm scratching my foot. Oh yeah.
What are we doing today?
Going to the grocery store.
No, we're not. We just went to the grocery store. What did we get at the grocery store?
Food. And drugs.
Drugs?
We got my drugs.
Oh, yeah.
Drinkage.
But not liquor, right?
Not liquor.
What did we get?
What?
What did we get?
We got chips. We got juice.
And we got bread.
We got milk. We got cereal for me.
I'm digging this giant box of Smirnoff back here. Now, anyway.
What?
What are we doing today?
We are going to Dayton.
To the doctor's!
That's Dayton.
Say surprise, everybody.
Surprise.
Well, because I put on there that we wouldn't be back until, like, November. What is today?
It is not November. This commercial freaks me out. Those people that just show up on your rearview mirror like, hey. What if somebody just was just randomly in your rearview mirror? Just a picture of somebody right there just staring at you or pointing at you. Like, hey.
Do you know what we're even doing today?
Going to the doctor, and we are going to get an ultrasound.
It's a baseline. It's pretty boring.
What are they looking at? Do they look at your follicles?
They look to see if I have any cysts and what my uterine lining looks like.
And this is just something they do every time before you take Clomid, right?
Yeah, it's a giant waste of $140.
Yay!
Why don't you tell everyone what you're really excited about this cycle? What you get to do this cycle?
I get to stab my wife. Because isn't that every husband's dream? To stab their wife. I think more wives dream about that.
That's pretty morbid.
More wives dream about stabbing their husbands.
I dream about stabbing other people's wives.
Are you jealous of their husbands?
Yeah.
What? Turn off the camera.
If you can't handle the heat. Oh god, it's so cold.
It's 48 degrees outside.
Honey, what is with your beard?
It is getting cold, so I have to grow out my
luscious man beard.
My fur has to grow out. Don't want my chin to get cold.
Do you have anything else to say?
Good night and big balls.
But it's not night.
It might be. It might be night where they're at.
It's daytime. TJ, where are you going?
It's not daytime.
Where are you going, boo? Oh! Boo-boo.
Going Rivers.
Boo-boo. Hi. Alright. Boo-boo, say bye. Yeah, that was mature. Oh, God.
Love you.
All right. honey. Oh, the puppies. Say adios.
Adios.
Say, what do the French say?
What?
What do the French say?
Au revoir.
Au revoir, bon nuit.
No, bon nuit, that's... I knew that.
That bon nuit is good yes. That doesn't make
good
sense.
Yes. Who is that?
That is...
Oh my gosh.
Tiger
Michael
Woods.
Michael Strahan and...
Kelly Ripa. All right, now really. Say bye. I love you.
I love you. I love you.
That's Mishka. We love Mishka, don't we, honey?
Signs of a train town, a single tear is dropping through the valleys of an aging face that this world has forgotten.
I'm recording you.
Hi.
Because you always record me, I wanted to record you.
It's because you're always driving.
I know, and now you're driving.
I know, we're probably gonna blow everybody's mind.
It's crazy.
They probably don't even think I can drive.
Oh, there's a semi.
Uh-oh. Don't text and drive.
Don't look at your phone and drive either.
I wouldn't do that. Who does that? I watch Oprah.
She's totally doing it.
It's your sister.
It doesn't matter who it is. You still shouldn't be doing that.
I'm not texting back. I'm not texting and driving.
So you're saying you can read a text and drive?
I'll read a book while I'm driving. How about that?
You watch a movie while you're driving?
I'll watch a movie while I'm driving. I drive around the drive-in when I'm watching the movies. Drive around in circles, I don't care. I do what I want. Are you just gonna...
Yep. Just gonna keep recording.
You're supposed to ask me questions.
Okay. What did the doctor say?
The doctor said that I have a cyst on my left ovary.
And?
And it's 22 millimeters.
And?
I don't know how big that is.
What is the corrective action?
I have to take... What's the corrective action? I have to take birth control for a month. And then go back.
What kind of crazy birth control did they put you on?
I don't know. But do you have it?
What?
It's a...
Whatever kind is not covered by my insurance, obviously.
Yeah. It's called a Priva.
A Priva?
I don't know. The pills are red. I'm not comfortable taking it. Oh, you just got, like, way up in my face. Look at the bag, quickly. I just here, do this. Here.
A free?
About this,
it's very annoying. This puts us one month back. Basically, what this all means.
Yeah. That's what's up.
And that's basically it.
And I'm gonna go make orange chicken for dinner.
Yay.
Yay! Orange chicken is okay.
And we got curbs that are all screwed up.
There is no reconciliation that will put me in my place, and there is no time like a present to drink.